Learn how to configure Azure Application Insights in Visual Studio in this episode of Azure Tips and Tricks. In this video, we'll use Visual Studio to enable Azure Application Insights for an application. Let's start by creating a web app to monitor. So here I'll select ASP.NET Web App. Here I can give the project a name like this. And next. This all looks fine. Alright, let's create it. And here we go. This is the project in Visual Studio, a simple web application. From here, I can right-click and select Configure Application Insights. So let's do that. And I want to use an Azure instance of Application Insights. Okay, next. I already have some Application Insights instances, but I'll create a new one for this app. Okay. And now I'll choose a location. This one. Okay, create it, and there it goes. Right, and now I'll select it to configure it for our app. Next. Okay, this looks good as well, and let's leave it. This is what Visual Studio is going to do. Cool. Finish and let it do its thing. That's it. Let's try it out. I'll debug the web app. Here we go. This is the application. Let's use it by clicking on some links here in the menu. Okay, that should do it. And here, I now have an Application Insights tool. Let's see. That looks great. This is the live telemetry from my application. All the events that happened, including details about the results and how long they took. Cool. All right, let's stop the debugging. Now, from the Application Insights menu, I can open the Azure portal, like this. This is the Application Insights resource in Azure that we are sending data to. Let's take a look. We can see the application map. This is a very simple app, so we don't have any dependencies. But it does show that we recorded 32 calls that took 84 milliseconds on average. Cool. And I can see more. Here, for instance, I can see all the events that happened. Let's take a look. Right here, I can drill down to see all of the requests that happened. Isn't that cool? Azure Application Insights is a powerful monitoring service for applications. Visual Studio makes it very easy to enable and configure it, so that you can start using it instantly. Go and check it out.